The government has a very strong policy on diversification of the economy. Air transport has a large part to play in that, particularly tourism, but not only tourism, also supporting a wide range of industrial activities in the country. For example, we have requests from businessmen who want to bring their private jets into airports in Oman to support big industrial developments underway. Those sorts of things are a very important part of the economy. So it's not just mass transportation for tourists, it's also the high end as well, is very important. Oman Airports has enjoyed very strong growth now for a number of years, averaging over 16% per annum. The reason for that is the strategic positioning of Oman. We're within a narrow-body aircraft flight of one-third of the world's population. Not only that, we are very close to developing nations. The number of Indians and Chinese coming into the middle class every year is a huge number. We're only looking for a small proportion of that growth to come through Muscat Airport, and we're confident of achieving that. It's partly Oman Air's growth, and they've had a strong fleet acquisition program now for some years and are continuing with that. But it's also other airlines as well. So it's not just the national carrier, it's a wide spread of airlines, and it's also a very wide range of markets as well, providing that growth. Oman has a unique position in this part of the world. Being outside the Straits of Hormuz, there is a strategic locational advantage for the country in terms of sea transport and many other logistics type strategies as well. That all needs supporting by the aviation industry, and we're looking forward to be part of that with our network of airports. Having said that, tourism is the major driver for diversification of the economy, and of course the Gateway Airport is the driver of tourism development in many countries, together with the national carrier, and we are already working with the national carrier and the Ministry of Tourism to try and achieve that, and we're looking forward to very rapid growth in tourism from all markets actually, Asia, Europe, Africa, and of course regional from the Middle East. The government of Oman is currently investing in 6 new airports. It's a huge project, and we understand it's one of the biggest projects that ever been undertaken in Oman. So it's a very exciting time. It coincides with a period of rapid growth in air transport, both in terms of airlines coming to Oman and passengers, and also huge growth in Oman Air as the national carrier. So it's a very exciting time, and we're looking forward to the new airports coming on stream in about 2 or 3 years' time to support that growth. The government has recently made an announcement about opening up the aviation sector to more private sector involvement, and it's a very timely initiative because with the new airports under construction, there'll be huge opportunity for private sector development or PPP type development, joint venture type development in a large range of secondary industries supporting the airport. For example, logistics, warehousing, hotels, support industries for the aviation community here on airport. Historically, those sorts of industries have not been centred around the airport, but there's a huge potential for that, and we're looking forward to providing opportunities for businesses to set up in that way in the next few years.